friends, this is Wolfgang with Tools for Ascension, and today I'm going to show you a few little tricks on how to fix your own headaches. Like in the corporate world, there's a lot of tension, and we also spend a lot of time in front of the computer, and there are tension headaches, right? Happens. Of course, let's talk about the corporate world, where you can't just go and, you know, massage your head. So you have to be clandestine about it. You know, we don't want to be the weirdo. So very easy way is, you know, to use your hand. So when you take your hand, then this hand represents this part of the body, right? And then this hand represents this part of the body. And when you put this together, so those large thumbs, they represent pretty much the head. And then this here, this area here, this juicy area here, this represents a kind of the neck and the upper part of the shoulders here, you know, the stuff that gets, you know, tense, right? So initially, and you know, you want to kind of don't let headaches get out of hand. You know, you take care initially when you get a little tense. You know, it's easier to manage. You know, once you are like all tied up, it's going to take some time to get out of that. Mm-hmm. So first thing, you know, you check here between, you know, the thumb and the other fingers. So you just massage this kind of nicely here. Uh-huh. See, it's mostly with most people, it's kind of sore in there. Uh-huh. And you can also just go around, you know, the thumb. But just everything in this whole area, you know, if it hurts, do you want to massage it? Uh-huh. And you can always do this in the conference room, during a conference, you know. Just don't have your hands on the table. Now, another thing here, which is very effective, are those areas between your fingers. Mm-hmm. They kind of also represent pretty much this upper part here, and we just squish them around in there from both sides, and it's sore there. You want to massage this, and you probably will feel a little relaxation. So, you know, just go through there. Do both hands, and when you notice you're having a one-sided headache, it's probably the side where the hand hurts, right? They cannot correlate, believe me. So, another really gold mine for relaxing, you know, your back is over here. So this is to have this little finger, you know, this is supporting bone, and then you have the next finger here. So the area in between here, you know, between those bony ridges and the sinew here, right? And you massage this gently, you know, and then of course over the knuckle too. This is the area where there is generally a lot of tension and pain, and you do this here, you know, a lot of muscles in the back are starting to relax. Mm-hmm. So this is of course you can always you know, do your finger. Your fingers relate more to your eyes and different organs. You just you know, kind of screwdriver them. Like that, that's a nice method. If you're gonna go really fast on the fingers, you know, you go like that and pressing against each other. You know, that's very fast. what else do we have for headaches? Well, one easy way is also just to massage your earlobes, because, you know, your whole ear represents your whole body, and it's like an embryo, and you know, the head would be up here. So you want to massage this ear. So when you have headaches, you probably your ears are cold, and just massaging them and maybe pulling at them, and then also the area around them, you know, behind the ear, when you go under that bone, and you can go pretty hard you feel a lot of tension there, and you massage this here too. These are the gates of heaven. This is where the neck muscles attach to the skull. For chi, it's a huge bottleneck. And so just massaging this, you know, with your thumbs, you know, so you just latch on with your hands and then with your thumbs, you know, you go back and forth. Oh, it's great. There's going to be a lot more coming, so keep in touch. Subscribe. I do private session over Skype. I do past life regression and stuff. You will know. You will see. This is just a little on the side. I love you. Namaste.